that you will say about me. Promise that you will say about me. I said when the light shines off and it's my turn to settle down, I ain't concerned. Promise that you will say about me. Promise that you will say about me.
I woke up this morning and figured I'd call you in case I'm not here tomorrow. I'm hoping that I can borrow a peace of mind. I'm behind on what's really important. My mind is really distorted. I find nothing but trouble here, mama. If I'm fortunate, you believe in a dream. This orphanage we call a ghetto is quite a routine. And last night was just another distraction or a reaction of what we consider madness. I know exactly what happened. You ran outside when you heard my brother cry for help. Held him like a newborn baby and made him feel like everything was alright in a fight. He tried to put up with the type of bullet that stuck had went against his will. Last blood spill on your hands, my plan's rather vindictive. Everybody's a victim in my eyes. When I ride, it's a murderous rhythm. And outside became pitch black. A demon glued to my back, whispering, get him, I got him, and I ain't give a fuck. That same mentality I told my brother not to duck. In actuality, it's a trip how we trip off of colors. I wonder if I ever discover a passion like you and recover the life new as a youngin' in pajamas and thunder. When thunder comes, it rains cats and dogs dumb. Niggas like me never prosper. Prognosis of a problem child. I'm proud and well devoted. This pyro shit been in me forever. So forever, I'ma push it wherever, whenever. And I love you cause you love my brother like you did. Just promise me you tell this story when you make it big. And if I die before your album drop, I hope you
promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me. Said when the light shines off and it's my turn to settle down, I ain't concerned. Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me.
You wrote a song about my sister on your tape and called it Section 8. The message was simple, Brenda's got a baby. What's crazy was I was hearing about it but doubted your ignorance. How could you ever just put her on glass and shit, judging her past and shit? Well, it's completely my future. Her nigga behind me right now asking for ass and shit. And I'ma need that $40 even if I gotta fuck, suck, and swallow in the parking lot, cause I just park. I'm followed by every man and father three. My titties bounce on the cadence of his tingling keys. Matter of fact, he my favorite cause he tipped me with ease. He got a cousin named David and I seen him last week. This is the life of another girl damaged by the system. These foster homes, I run away and never do this them. See my hormones just run away, and if I can get them back to where they used to be, then I'd probably be in the denim of a family jeans that show women how to be woman. Or better yet, a leader. You need her to learn something, then you probably need to beat her. That's how I was taught. Three niggas in one room. First time I was tossed, and I'm exhausted. But fuck that, sorry for your lost shit. My sister died in vain, but what point are you trying to gain if you can't fit the pumps I walk in? I'll wait. Your rebuttal a little too late. And if you have an album date, just make sure I'm not in the song, cause I don't need the attention. Bring enough of that on my own. And matter of fact, did I mention that I physically feel great? A doctor's approval, it's a waste of time. I know I'm straight. I probably live longer than you. I'll never fade away. I'll never fade away. I'll never fade away. I know my fate, and I'm on the ground for this cake. I'ma get it or die trying. I'm eyeing every man's gender with intentions of mine. You lying to this motherfucker. Talking about you can't go with my story.